hockey is a great sport. It combines speed and skill. But what people really come to see is the fights. Now let's take a look at the brilliant aspect of hockey. It's time for Fantastic Hockey Fights. Hockey fights are brutal. They're usually one-on-one, but they're always real brawls. Hockey players will fight at the drop of a hat, or a stick, or a puck. Hockey players are known for their short tempers. Let's face it, they're just hot-headed. The slamming and punching is always rewarded with time in the penalty box, but for the hockey player, it's just part of the job.
Sleep at all last night, just thinking of you, baby, things weren't right, when I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing, tossing and turning all night, I kicked the blankets on the floor, turned my pillow upside down, I never, never did before. Out of bed, turned on the light, I pulled down the shade, went to the kitchen for a bite, rolled up the shade, turned off the light, I jumped back into bed, it was the middle of the night.
The clock downstairs was striking four. Couldn't get you off my mind. I heard the milkman at the door. Into bed, it was the middle of the night. The clock downstairs was striking four. I couldn't get you off my mind. I heard the milkman at the door. Because I was tossing and turning. Yeah, tossing and turning. Day, 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 I was a tossing.
Pity the poor official. While these crazy guys are going at it, the official is the guy who has to make it all right. Sometimes, it's sort of like cleaning up after the elephants in the circus. It's no fun, but it is showbiz. Sometimes the official lucks out and doesn't have to get involved. However, other times he's not so lucky. Officials, like cops, are subject to a lot of abuse from those around them. The only difference is, cop carries a gun. In any event, the official must be part wrestler, part skater, and, oh yes, part referee. After all, that's why he's there.
Baby, like I know you would. Come, let me hug. hug you, come, let me kiss you, come, let me see what I've been missing. I feel so grand now that you come back home.
Anything to do it. It's sort of like dating. On the other hand, scoring makes the defending team mad. Real mad. It's sort of like your date's father. Anyway, so long as there's scoring in hockey, there's going to be skirmishes around the net. These can be some of the most exciting times during the game. Scoring great goals and fighting just seem to go together. No fantastic hockey fight is complete without some spectacular scoring.
Breath lifeless. Well, I shake all over, and you know why. I'm sure it's love, honey, that's no lie. Cause when you call my name, you know I burn like wood in flame. You leave me breathless. Ooh, baby. Ooh, crazy. You're much too much. Honey, I can't love you enough. It's all right, so hold on tight. Cause we need you to love me right. Oh, come on, baby, now don't be shy. This love was meant for you and I. Wind, rain, sleet or snow, I'm gonna be wherever you go. You have left me breathless.
Coaches get involved. And speaking of coaches, what are these guys doing? Coaches are competitive, but this is ridiculous. Punching, sticking, wrestling, why, even goalies get involved. Weird hockey fights come in all shapes and sizes. Now let's watch these guys fight instead of taking care of an injured comrade. It's wild, it's woolly, but most of all it's weird. But then that's what makes it so much fun to go to a hockey game. Thank you.
when you're chicken at the hop. Do the dance sensations that are sweeping the nation at the hop. Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Oh baby,
let's go to the hop.
Oh baby,
let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Well, you can swing it, you can groove it, you can really start to move it at the hop. Where the jockey is the smoothest and the music is the coolest at the hop. All the cats and the chicks can hit their kicks at the hop.
Let's go!
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Baby,
let's go to the hop.
Baby,
let's go to the hop.
Some of the most fantastic hockey fights are of the tag team variety. But no matter, a hockey fight is a hockey fight. The fans never get tired of watching, and the players never seem to get tired of fighting.
Thank you.
Fighting in hockey is actually a tactic that's used to alter the strategy of a game. However, sometimes it just feels good to go out and belt somebody.
Hey, hockey fans, welcome to the world of hilarious hockey highlights. Stay tuned for some wild, some crazy, some goofy, and some downright weird moments in the world of hockey.
We'll be right back.
Let's start off with some incredible smashes and crashes that happen on the ice. These guys are entertaining even when they don't smash into each other. But when they do, they end up in the show. Now you just know that none of these plays are drawn up on the playbooks. And hockey without fighting is like a day without sunshine. Hockey can be a shattering experience. Just ask these guys. Oh, well, you get the idea. Try to keep your eye on the puck. Maybe you'd be better off keeping your eye on the opponent's fist. What a crazy game! These guys don't know whether to fight or to dance. All in all, fisticuffs are a big reason why fans come to hockey games, even if they don't admit it. One thing's for sure, they're always a big part of hilarious hockey highlights. Now let's go to the hectic life of the goalie. He has to put up with the guys going 35 miles an hour carrying sticks, not to mention hitting that puck up to 100 miles an hour. There's a lot of crazy things ready to happen at any minute, and they have to be prepared. But hey, it isn't just the goalies. It's everyone on the ice who has to be ready for the unusual to break out. Just keep right on going with some fantastic hockey moments, because that's what hockey is. It's a lot of fun. Well, at least it's a lot of fun to watch, even if playing this game can sometimes give you a headache, not to mention contusions, abrasions, and lacerations. Players are enjoying themselves, although probably not all the time. Fans and mascots add to the color and fun of the hockey game. Yes, it's a sport, but it's entertainment too. Time to really enjoy yourself, and that includes the silly, the goofy, and the crazy things that can happen at the game, but not in the game. Do. Sit back, relax, and enjoy some silly moments that won't make the highlight film. Even scoring a goal can make for some hilarious hockey highlights. Here are some amazing shots that are just, well, amazing. Always a big thrill when that red light goes on. For everyone but the goalie, that is. Love goals, and they really love crazy goals like these. Don't adjust your TV sets. These goals really did happen. The poor referee in the hockey game, he gets no respect at all. He gets punched, kicked, and spit upon. And that's all from his wife before he goes to the arena. No, really, he has a tough job. These guys are big, rough, and move fast. And when they get riled up, they're tougher to control than a wounded warthog in heat. Ballerina, part judge, and part punching bag to be a hockey ref. As the guy who cleaned up behind the elephants at the circus said, "Hey, at least I'm in show business." Unmatched. Unfortunately, it takes a lot of not-so-successful shots to get just one lamplighter. Sometimes it's just bad luck. Sometimes it's a great save. And sometimes it just isn't your day. You can decide which is which for these hapless souls. Just like fighting, scoring, and checking, the strange and the unusual is always a part of it. Here are some scenes that are best left on the cutting room floor when it comes time to make a real highlight show. Now here's what the fans come out for. The super smashes of hockey. Hard hitting, tough checking, rough and tumble hockey is the most exciting kind for the fans. You can forget about finesse in this game. The fans want action. They want the smashing and the crashing. Fans know, not all hockey is good hockey. Some is bad hockey. Then there is weird hockey. Is this Michael Jackson on skates? Thank you. Even fans get into the act. What a crazy game! You get the idea? As these guys do on skates, you're bound to get some crazy crashes. Sometimes they're spectacular, and sometimes they hurt. Fans love them all, however, because they're action-packed and exciting. Just have to keep your eye on that puck.